One of the most recent additions to the automotive market is the Toyota 4Runner Edisi Pickup 2025. The Toyota 4Runner, a legendary SUV that is well known for its tangguhan and keandalannya, is expected to be released in the pickup edition in the year 2025, according to the announcement. It is anticipated that this model will be able to improve the performance of the automobile market and become a new option for those who are interested in purchasing a 4Runner or a pickup truck. According to the information that is currently available, the Toyota 4Runner Edisi pickup will have a platform that is identical to that of the SUV version, with a few modifications made to the rear end in order to accommodate front-wheel drive engines. It is recommended that the design will consist of a maskulin and gagah, with a ciri khas 4Runner that is easy to become familiar with. A V6 engine with a capacity of 4.0 liters and a torque output of 377 Nm is the type of engine that is utilized for the purpose of achieving a high level of performance. This mesh is well known for its highly efficient and effective performance, making it suitable for use in a variety of different meshes. In the addition of the pickup truck, the available features are expected to be similar to those found in the SUV version. These features include a sunroof, a 360-degree camera, and a variety of other features that are designed to improve the driver's perspective. Based on the potential of the market, in the event that the Toyota 4Runner Edisi pickup is recommended, the customer will be able to receive a handset from the market. According to the facts, 4Runner has a large and devoted customer base, and the model pickup that is being introduced will provide them with a new option to choose from if they are interested in purchasing a 4Runner with a truck bed. In addition to this, the pickup truck market in Indonesia is experiencing a period of rapid growth, with an increasing number of customers who are looking for vehicles of this type to fulfill a variety of needs, including those related to business, lifestyle, and off-roading.